Well, we finished the race. Now we're heading over to Pirate's Cove. The wind's blowing 10, sustained, gust to 16 or 18. Isn't it the way? Looks like we've timed this perfectly going into the Jeff Harbor there up ahead. I'm thinking that, I don't know if that's a P.T. Barnum or one of the big boys. But he's coming in. We're gonna get up close to the mark and obviously not go in until after that knuckleheading. That's a little too exciting for me. I know we can fit, but it's just not my thing. Alrighty.